God, in creation, you poured out yourself upon the waters. Your Holy Spirit hovered over the waters in creation. And God, we know that you led Moses to freedom through the sea as he led your people into the wilderness. And God, they were saved by that. And God, we know that Jesus was nurtured in the womb of his mother, and that the water that he was in and that he was born from was your work in his life. And God, we know that he was also baptized in the Jordan River by John. And so, God, now we ask that you would pour out your Holy Spirit on this water, and that the one who will be baptized in just a moment, that they would be renewed and made new as your own child. We pray this in the name of Jesus. Amen. Gideon, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit work within you that you may be a disciple of Jesus Christ. Church, check out Gideon. So Gideon, I want you to look out here and see these people out here. They just made a commitment to you. By witnessing and blessing this event in your life, they're going to be your Sunday school teachers. They're going to go outside of the worship service this morning and go into the gym. And they're going to sign up for all these different ways to serve you. Isn't that cool? Praise God.
Today I found myself, after searching all these years, and the man that I saw, he wasn't at all who I thought he'd be. Well, I was lost when you found me here, and I was broken beyond repair, and then you came along. Sing a song over me. It feels like I'm born again. It feels like I'm living for the very first time. For the very first time. Yeah. Feeling in my soul, and I pray that I'm not wrong. That the life I have now, it is only the beginning. Yeah.
that booty. I need a booty.
And watch the clock on your dress.
I need a booty. I need a booty. I need a booty. I need a booty. I need a booty.